trouble there.
No.
We didn't take any care of all the animals too.
The body.
On the side, the hay barn.
My hay guy caught it in a live trap, and then he didn't know how to deal with it. It was really dirty when it was cold. Well, he left it there for a day or two, then he felt bad, so his dad came and shot him.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
So then he just let the body lie there because he was and the rival was like, where did the body come from? So that was pretty
cool. Okay, that explains everything. He called me when he showed up. He's like,
See, I wonder if it was a skunk in the house eating the,
I don't know. Yeah, there was some weird stuff on the rug right from the floor.